Windproof, water-repellent, stain-proof and warm, this running gloves has SBR water-repellent layer and uses high-density polyamide fabric, which is windproof and stain-proof. Please note that the water resistance of gloves is mainly to prevent accidental splashing of water and cannot be immersed in water or heavy rain. Both the wrists and the inner lining are added with coral fleece to keep warm. The coral fleece is not only soft and comfortable, but also can store heat to keep warm. Nonslip and wear-resistant palm and touch screen, the fingertips and palm all attached with non-slip silicone, so that the palm has better grip and durability. It is especially suitable for outdoor activities such as fishing, mountaineering and skiing that require a certain anti-slip function of the palm. The index finger and thumb can control the touch screen, so in the cold winter, you can easily use the phone without taking off your gloves. Comfortable and flexible, according to the ergonomic design, the fingers part of the glove will naturally bend, so that it is very comfortable to wear and also ensures mobility and flexibility. The waterproof zipper design of this fishing glove not only protects you from the cold, but also keeps your gloves from being pulled off easily. The flexible and comfortable design ensures that you can easily operate the fishing rod or fishing line when you wear this fishing glove. Multiple uses and four sizes, the warm and flexible design makes this fishing glove very suitable for various outdoor sports in spring, autumn, and winter, such as fishing, skiing, cycling, fly fishing, hiking, motorcycle riding, running, hunting, etc. There are four sizes to choose from, please refer to the size chart in the product picture to choose your size. Lifetime warranty. If you have any questions or questions during your use of fishing gloves, please feel free to contact us. We are happy to provide you with all the assistance you need. 100% satisfaction is guaranteed. It is recommended to use in the weather above 15 degrees Fahrenheit.